Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the T-Mobile Ekstraklasa. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Scott McVitie is the man with the whistle. Anticipation, and away we go. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Radovic. Could be dangerous. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? And he jumped over that sliding challenge.
Close range shot.
Here's the shot. And the opposition get back on the ball. Well, that was quickly done for Saganovsky.
Here.
And the cross is in. Could get his cross in now. Quite happy with that cross. It's a weak one, really. the attack now.
It's got to be a goal, surely.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. Attack, got a bit of menace to it.
The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
The free kick taker going for goal, and the free kick works. It's a great shot, and the goalkeeper had no answer.
Goal that was, Alan.
Well, so accurate. You look at the keeper, he's booted to the spot.
And he saw it all the way. The goalkeeper didn't.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Got hurt in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle. He's found his teammate. He needs to try and get the ball back now. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. When the ball gets to here,
this is the chance.
Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. This has been high-class first half, and both sides are still in with a chance of getting the right result at the end of the game.
Yeah, and the training team with a bit of work to do, but from what they showed in that first half, I think they can switch.
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Great chance, got to be.
Just wanted to swing his wicked foot at it, and he did.
A little bit embarrassing for him, and he needs to work on that.
Tackle goes in. Dangerous.
Here's the opportunity. In with a chance.
They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Good play by the defender. Extreme difficulty, but he came out on top.
Tackle here, and the shot's on.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Available on the bench for the away side today.
And it leads to this shot.
Keeper got a touch, I think. Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Well, when the corner came in, you thought maybe.
It hasn't worked out that way. two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Got the tackle in.
It's going to be a goal, surely.
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Well, we're going to see a triple substitution now. To try hard now to get this equaliser. Well, often the percentages work in favour. If you have more shots, you're supposed to score more goals. But look at this today.
Yeah, but when you do look at their shots, Martin, they've shot from unlikely angles at times and distances when they might have just kept possession.
That's a real...
Could be a goal! Oh!
If he'd got any sort of power into that, he must have scored, Alan, but it was a miskick, really.
Yeah, he just needed a sweeter connection, and he surely would have scored.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that... Oh! That's a brilliant call by the assistant. For the offside.
Well, the way the players cross so quickly, it's an impossible job almost.
He's got to score!
And the goalkeeper nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Well, he must have felt the referee shown yellow here that it wasn't an obvious goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I think he's made a mistake. I think that was, and I think he should have produced the red card there.
Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. And he's headed it goalwards. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper.
It's going to go right to the final whistle here. And now can he score? In with a chance. And they've got the equaliser.
This is a team and a half, to be honest, and they're running the opposition ragged and a goal to show for it.
It's wonderful to see, I mean, the quality of chances at will, and you don't see that too often.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. He's got out of the way of that slide tackle, clever. This attack has been a menace to it. 7 minutes to go. He's beaten his man.
Opportunity here. Tries his luck. A wonderful goal and a wonderful time to score it. No time to recover for the other team.
That's a terrific goal.
Well, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
Coming up another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. About football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
That's good defending. He really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now.
Here comes the cross. The cross is... Wow! He's absolutely thrilled. They're right back in this when no one would have thought it possible. True drama. goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
That's my kind of goal, that. A really solid header.
Definitely your kind of goal. Well, four goals equally shared at 2-2. Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.